Okay, now that we got everything set up, I know I said in the last video that I wasn't going to record, but I'm gonna give it a try. I'm in the stump grinder. If you can see it, it's like it's slowly turning, but it's spinning actually really fast. I've got it turned on. And we just, cool. Everything's running smooth. Dare I say it's running smoother with less people than it was with more. Kind of odd, but I think it's actually true. The frick? This is really hard. I'm kind of multitasking. Whoa. What are you doing, Brandon? Grab the tree thing. The machine is not working with him. If you want to see an overhead view of everything that is going on here, check out www.twitch.tv/gunandgamers, GunnInGamerz. And it is running, he's running a dual stream tonight. He's running his main camera that he sees. He's also running a secondary one, which is, if you see right by the corner of the wording there, there's a guy floating over there. That is the cameraman. So it's getting an aerial view of what's going on. So, this is kind of our setup. It runs smooth. There's a tree in my face. Crossbow say anything? No. What is he doing? Oh, he's been sitting down. If I can look at the stream. Oh, he's adjusting the camera. Gotcha. Grind the stump here. Running actually fairly smooth. Oh, come on. Don't lag now that I say that. Right. Your vehicle there, buddy. Where's he running it? There he goes. Okay. Crossbow did go down to the... Oh wow, trailer's full already. Jeez. I run slower, the way I don't lag as much. Not doing terribly bad. He's already back? You get a lot of wood chips from this. Of course, the beast. Wood chipper there is kind of an OP thing. There it is. Why did the beast shut off? Is that even paying attention? There we go. Another stump. If I can ever get this running on single player, I'm probably going to continue Hobbs Farm. I just gotta figure out why it's not running single player. I did update my game, the latest one, so I don't know if maybe that's the reason why it's doing what it's doing. Ow. can't believe I just punched the frickin'. You're running another row. No, looks like we're gonna be running. Where is he? He's in the Case IH Puma. Huh. Alright, so that's what he's doing with those. He's picking those up. Whoa! I'm just afraid I'd be too laggy and to do anything. I need to pause for a second. Okay, sorry about that. I'm back. Ugh. Mean looking machine, man. Wow. We're gonna be running another row here. Alright, let's get busy. We're all just kind of... That tree is moving. Whoa! The guy's infinitely running. That's funny. Where's he gonna get it? Who's coming in? Who is coming in? Crossbow hunter. Mixing plant 16. Silo is empty. Cool. I guess. Wait, what? Oh, it just went out of view. I was like, what? Okay, well, we're not really doing too much. I guess I'm just gonna pause until we start doing something again here. Alright, we're back here. Now I gotta reach under here and cut this thing up. Ah, I can reach it. Yeah, he asked to. He said it would be. Gaming is. Listening, maybe we can reach under with the skid steer and cut it up. Yeah, I'm listening. Just. I'm about 30 seconds behind. So, on for some more cutting, and I'm, you know, it's about 10 minutes, and this is kind of all we do. I don't know if I'm going to actually fully do, because he actually asked something about listening, so I may listen to the stream, see if he says anything else to me to do something. So I may turn this off. This is how we just do row after row after row, exact same thing. So let me know what you think of this. I enjoy the multiplayer stuff, but I will see you guys later. Hope you enjoyed it.